He said his point without raising the sounds of like a 19th century Southern bell.
And I really worry about what's going to happen in Iran. Now, the Ayatollahs in Iran would be dancing, and the only reason they're not dancing is because they just don't believe in dancing.
And I say to you, good sir, you can't trust a gentleman who doesn't enjoy taking to the floor for a stately quadrille. We'll be right back.